Cut and bulk, cut and bulk, cut and bulk, bla bla bla. What's up, YouTube? How are you doing today? Welcome to this brand new video. And if you are new around here, welcome to the channel as well. I am Ivano, host, actor, body double and fitness lover. And in this channel, we talk about show business, acting, fitness, movies and so on and so forth. Before we start, I kindly ask you to check my socials out, to subscribe this channel and hit the notification bell to stay always up to date. Moreover, don't you forget that the show of MasterTop5.com is finally live. I am the host and I really appreciate if you're gonna check it out. I leave all the links down in the description box. Today's video is about bodies transformations in the movie industry. What are the best ones? What does it take to change your body so radically? And is it worth it? Body transformations to better play a role. Something that nowadays is getting always more popular. And something that often helps the actors to stand out and get their performance noticed. And quite often as well is getting rewarded. In my own humble career, when I had to play the role of Johnny Blue Eyes, I had initially to drop around 30 pounds in order to look like a former fighter now in the drug tunnel. And afterwards, I had to gain for the same movie around 40 pounds of lean muscle to play the early scenes where the character was actually a fighter, a boxer, a bad one. At the end, if you wanna look bad, you got to be bad. You got the gist, do you? And I can tell you, changing your body so radically ain't easy at all. Whether you need to get big, fat, muscular, or thin. No matter what, transform your body in a very short time ain't a monkey business. It gets very difficult, not just under the physical standpoint, but also under the mental standpoint. Ask Christian Bale, that dropped 63 pounds to play the machinist, and after 6 months, he needed to regain the same amount of weight, if not more, just out of pure muscle, to play the role of the Batman. And later on, he became very fat, gaining up to 50 pounds of pure fat, dirt gains, to play the former US President Dick Cheney. And throughout his career, those were not just the only body transformation of Christian Bale. And he recently admitted that he will no longer change his body so radically because he's gonna encounter health issues, of course. And let's talk about Matthew McConaughey, that in 2013, he literally destroyed his athletic physique by dropping around 50 pounds to play the role of an HIV patient. And on his side, even Jared Leto had to drop a lot of weight to play his ill business partner. Joaquin Phoenix instead, for the movie Joker, dropped around 45 pounds. And he admitted that was like in the verge of a real eating disorder. By the way, check my movie review of The Joker. I leave the link down below. And how to forget body transformations like the one of Robert De Niro in Raging Bulls and Tom Hanks in Philadelphia and Castaway. Talking about actresses instead, Natalie Portman dropped from her already tiny body 20 pounds to play the role of a ballerina in The Black Swan. And the beautiful Charlize Theron instead gained 30 pounds to play the leading role in the movie Monster. And later on, she gained even 50 pounds to play the leading role in the movie Tully. Now, the question is all this effort really worth it? Clearly it is, and it was for the previously mentioned actors, since they gained really a huge recognition, sometimes they've been rewarded with awards, and even their paycheck got very, very fat. For smaller and independent production instead, it is indeed a good ticket to get noticed, but as we said already, it is very tough. It's hard to reach the goal, it's hard to get back afterwards in your original shape, not to mention that it is a hit or a miss. If you miss the right shape at the right time, can definitely compromise your entire career. And this is it. Do you have any body transformation experience in your life and in your career? What do you think about? Kindly let me know commenting down below, as always. And don't you forget that I can help you with your own body transformation using my online coaching program. Link down below. Well, folks, thanks a lot for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please smash the like button. And as always, have an awesome showbiz time. I see ya!